Right about now, it's time for everybody to stand up.